Hello everyone. During the last session, we have discussed about the introduction to integration. Alex, I'll tell you again the definition of integration. Integration can be defined as ability to share the information from one application program into another application. This feature we are calling it as an integration. With the help of integrations, so we can have many benefits or an advantages or very uses that can be explained one by one. The first one, share information from one program to another program. Second one, automatic updation data existing between different programs. Third one, need not retype. Fourth one, effective representation of data before the audience. Fifth one, assembling a variety of data. Sixth one, many programs can be used at one place. Let me explain one by one. The first one, share informations from one program to another program. With the help of integration facility, so we can share the information from one application program into another application program easily. So whenever we need to accessing the data which is existing from one program into another program, so that times at any same time we have to go for a retyping and preparing once again the data into a new program. That inconvenience can be eliminated with the help of an integration facility. With the help of integration facility, so we can easily save information from one program to another program. The second one, automatic updation data existing between different programs. So we can easily update data which is existing between two programs with the help of this integration facility using object linking integration method. So with the help of object linking integration method, so we can update the data which is copied or which has a link between those programs that can be easily updated. When the source content is updated, that destination, the where the data is saved, that will also update when the source is updated. Third one, need not retype. At any same time, our previous applications, when we need to accessing the data present at the one program, there should be a typing in new applications when we require. That problem, that inconvenience can be eliminated with the help of an integration facility. So with the help of integration facility, so we can easily copy from one program into the other program data existing between two programs. At that times, we need not retype the data which is available in the previous versions or other applications, that directly copied into a new program, so where we need the data. Then fourth one, effective representation of data before the audience. Sometimes whenever we need to present a data before the audience, so at that times we need an integrated platform to show the data or to present the data before the audience. At that times it is very effective. Where the data is existing between different programs, so at that times it is inconvenient to accessing the data before the audience. So at that times inconvenience can be arise where changing the programs, the data existing between different programs, at that times we can go for one program. When we need another data, so that time also we can go for another program. That can be great inconvenience. With the help of integrations, so we can easily present the data which is existing between different programs can be assembling or can be sharing within a single platform. That is a convenient method presenting the data before the audience. The fifth one, assembling variety of data. Here the facility integration can be provided to assembling a variety of data which are exist between a different programs. Whenever I told different programs, so I take an example for this benefits or uses as Paint and MS Word. So whenever we need to create a bitmap images in MS Word programs, so that times so we can take directly the Paint programs in MS Word programs with the help of object embedding methods of integration. That like, so we can easily take the data from other programs like Photoshop, so we can accessing or take that images or any informations within Photoshop easily pasted into PageMaker as well as any other applications. That method we are calling it as an integration, because the data is existing between those two programs can be sharing with each other. That's like so we can assembling the variety of data within a single platform. The last one, many programs can be used at one place. This is very much used when we need to accessing different programs at a single platform. Here also I can take an example, Word, Excel, PowerPoint, then other programs like Paint, WordPad. It is done by object embedding method of integration facility. With the help of object embedding facility or method of an integration, so we can share the programs, entire programs, into another program. Here an example of embedding. So we can insert Excel spreadsheet in MS Word. Then we can apply a variety of formula and facility which are provided by Microsoft Excel can be used in MS Word. The entire program can be saved into an MS Word. Just like the PowerPoint slide can also inserting into MS Word. In MS Word, so we can accessing and applying a variety of options which are provided by Microsoft PowerPoint are used in MS Word. Then we can also inserting a document into spreadsheets when we need to creating different paragraphs in Excel. So at that times we can accessing a document in MS Excel. That facility is considered as an integration. That's like many programs can be used in a single platform or single place. This facility can be helpful to take a quick decision making, because the data which are exist between different programs to make analysis, that can be assembling or that can be used in a single place. At that times the board of directors or the management can be take decision quickly, because the data is available in single place. Thank you.